Meet Odoo Studio, the tool that helps you build and customize your own business apps. With Odoo Studio, you are the developer. Using a simple drag-and-drop interface, you can build custom forms, customize fields, organize data, design new ways to automate your business processes, and much more. Let's see how to create a new app for a real estate company. First, we'll design the app icon, and then choose what we want to manage. Let's say properties. We'll select a few suggested features for our app. Done. Now we can build our app. Let's build a property screen. We already have the picture, responsible, and value fields thanks to the suggested features we selected. Let's rename the value field. Now let's add a selection field for the property type. We'll add choices for house, apartment, and land. We can easily drag and drop fields to build our form. And in just a few minutes, we've put together a fully functional form ready to gather all the data we need. Now that it's ready, let's exit Studio to start managing properties. Our first one is a house on Merriman Street. Now we can use the top menu to see a list of all our properties. Our app is working so well that our colleagues at the real estate company have added dozens of new properties. You know what? Let's improve this list. We can click the Studio icon to customize any screen. Let's add the property type and the address fields to the list. Now let's go further. We'll customize the Kanban view to better manage our sales pipeline. In this view, every property is a card. We can add the property type to the card plus a color selector. Let's change the name of the stages and even add another one. And now we can drag and drop properties to change their stage in the pipeline. Our real estate agents need to create new properties on the go, so let's create an email gateway. We'll select the chatter widget and choose an email address that will serve as the gateway for creating new properties. And now we can create new property records by sending an email. It's that easy. Just send an email to properties@realestate.com. The email subject will be the new property name, and we could attach photos we just took from our mobile phone. Email sent. A new property is created automatically in our app, and the attached images are included too. Let's congratulate our agent for the quality of his photos. Our real estate company is growing fast, so we need to analyze the profitability of each sector. Let's activate the graph view. We want to analyze properties based on the price and group records by property type. Here, we can see that more of our revenue comes from selling houses than apartments or plots of land. According to the pie chart, it's about 60%. Next, let's group by pipeline stage. Here, we can see that we've received the most offers on our apartment listings. And there's more. With Odoo Studio, you can easily customize the design of your documents like packing slips and invoices. Tired of manual and repetitive work? Don't worry, just automate actions based on triggers and let Odoo do the work for you. Want to create your own Odoo app? Use Odoo Studio for free at odoo.com/studio.